Hi, my name is Taylor Mcmichael, T-A-Y-L-O-R-M-C-M-I-C-H-A-E-L. I'm 5'1", I'm a point guard from Lyndon McKinley.
Okay, and is this your first time coming to the Hidden Gems Showcase?
No, this is my second.
Okay, and at that point guard position, a lot of competition out there?
Yes.
Nice. And so how many games have you played so far?
We only played two.
Two games?
Yeah.
Okay. And so are you an offensive specialist, defensive specialist?
Offense.
Okay, who's your favorite player?
Kyrie.
Kyrie is big time today. So, what's your favorite Kyrie move that you do on the court?
A little step back. I like his step back.
Show us how you do that step back. Okay.
Trey ball.
Oh, nice. That's what I'm talking about. And so, would you suggest that other people come down to the Hidden Gems Showcase?
Yes, I think it's good exposure for college coaches to see who you are and what type of player you are.
Nice. So, hey, we appreciate you coming in, doing this interview with us, and good luck on the rest of your games.
Thank you.
All right. One taker? You like Jay? You like Jay-Z? One taker? All right.